Moving on, activist Syed Waqar Qazmi has expressed concerns over the construction of hydropower projects in the illegally occupied region of Pakistan-administered Kashmir. He said that locals are already reeling from the adverse effects of the Neelum-Jhelum power project. The newly proposed Kohala project, which will see diversion of Jhelum River, has compounded their worries.
Syed Waqar Qazmi, a member of the Save River movement in Muzaffarabad city of Pakistan-administered Kashmir, has expressed concerns over the newly proposed Kohala hydropower project in the illegally occupied region. He expressed the locals are already reeling from the adverse effects of diversion of Neelum River for the construction of Neelum-Jhelum power project, and now the Kohala project, which will see diversion of Jhelum River, has compounded their worries. He highlighted a massive water crisis has built up off late in the region due to Neelum River's diversion, making the lives of the common public miserable.
Se jo divert kiya ja raha hai darya Kohala ki janab wo na kiya jaye ye inhumane hai ye pehle jo aapne diversion diya hai us diversion ke jo tunnel banaya aur tunnel ke upar aane wali सारी आबादी जो है वो मुतासर हुई है. पानी के चश्मे जो हैं वो खुशक हो गए हैं और पानी ने अपना रुख तब्दील कर दिया है. तकरीबन आलमोस्ट वो जो ग्रीन एरिया थे वो सारे के सारे जो हैं वो जो फार्म हाउसेस थे वो सारे के सारे तबाह हो गए हैं.
Activists have expressed that authorities have completely ignored the damage being done to environment and the livelihood in the region in the process of construction of the power projects, which will ultimately only benefit Islamabad. Once roaring, the Neelum River now appears to be a small drain all along its course from Nosseri to Domil, where it merges into Jhelum River.